Guys, this is the first message girl on PSG shared. I know people are not discussing about when he hit the bar thrice, but I knew he is in the form from the beginning. He just needs some time to work with the new squad because he's been injured. So I think you have to give some time to Pochettino to make everything work. See, now you have seen little bit improvement in the team. I know that they might have lost to the Manchester City squad, but they don't have a proper number nine, which they couldn't score. Bernardo Silva has an absolute chance, but he couldn't score. Otherwise, they are quite dangerous. But however, we actually scored two goals, and Lionel Messi's first goal was on it. This will be a huge boost for Lionel Messi. You have seen, like, even the president and Pochettino are very happy for him. And I think now the goals will start coming, and we can see the new biggest trio, MNM. Let's hope for the best, guys. And he's already rocking with Argentina. I think he is definitely the main contender for the Ballon d'Or, and I hope he gets it. Always for Messi. I am the biggest Messi's fan, signing off.